Stop them! Let's go!
The roof! I hear them on the roof!
They soon will be led to the surface!
Step 6.
Wield a fist of iron! This way!
We'll kill him!
More reinforcements! We have little time!
Attack the beast!
Do not let them! There! The Boltons will suit our needs! Keep me covered!
Я побежал!
tear gas. Breathe. You never left me.
The door will not hold them forever. We do not have much time. Within this shrine, to the hypocritical decadence of our Kutus leaders, lays the key to step 8.
Freedom.
I wouldn't break, and I won't break now.
The government wanted Dragovich. They wanted you to kill him.
Yeah. And there were others. Oh, others I was supposed to kill.
Who? Who, Mason?
For duty and summoned to the Pentagon.
Jason Hudson was my new handler.
This is it.
Why the Pentagon?
Hudson couldn't tell me. He didn't have clearance.
Your convoy is ready, sir. Welcome to the Pentagon.
We're late.
Secretary McNamara?
Your reputation precedes you, sir.
Step on it.
Nothing less than our national security is at stake. He has no fear, no conscience, no weakness. This is Nikita Dragovich. I believe you two have already met.
When do I kill him?
We're lucky to have you back, Mason. VIP.
He's here.
I felt like everyone was watching us. And watching me. Back then you couldn't trust anyone. Sometimes even yourself.
That's why we're here, Mason. To see
finest
if we
people
can
trust in the
world,
you. Right here. 24/7. It never ends.
We were watching you the whole time.
It's not possible.
I was in the Pentagon.
Please tell him we're here.
At once, sir. Clearance Prospero.
Distinguished hearings.
I kept hearing numbers.
Distinguished leaders.
Couldn't get them out of my head.
Ariel.
VIPs.
He's waiting.
I felt something gnawing at me.
What mission?
The nerve center. I believe I'm correct in saying that civilization has been saved more than once in this room.
I don't know. It felt like I was in a dream. Step to 2. Ascend from darkness. Step 3. Rain fire.
You were getting close to your objective. It was working.
It never gets old. Overwhelming, isn't it?
Not yet. Sycorax. This inner sanctum was built in 1943. We rarely use it.
Thank you, Mr. Secretary. Good luck, Mason.
Mr. President?
Agent Mason.
Great honor, Mr. President.
Sit. We are in grave danger from the communists. Our freedom, our very way of life, is at risk. Dragovich. I'm told that you are the very best that we have. Anywhere. You will need to be. Mr. Mason, take care of it.
Executive order, Operation Flashpoint. Rip out the heart of their space program. Eradicate their long-range missile project. Take out the Ascension Group. Nazis, scientists, co-opted by the Russians after the war.
Yes, he needed their knowledge. What they'd learned.
Operation Ford, he had planted a double agent working with the Ascension Group.
Edgar Groey Weaver. His mission was to sabotage the rocket.
But something went wrong, Mason.
I can't get these fucking numbers out of my head.
Sponsor Weaver. We gotta move.
Stay sharp, Mason.
Let's go. Pick it up. Thomas can come back.
Go, X-Ray.
Soyuz 1 launch is imminent. We're on our way. Over.
Roger.
Running out of time, Mason. Let's go.
Too much activity.
Yankee 1-3, report. Yankee 1-3, report.
We've gone dark. Here, see what's out there.
They're at final countdown. There's Soyuz 2. Scheduled to launch 10 minutes after Soyuz 1. Comms building.
Mason, we get activity on the road. Check it out.
Weaver. He's burnt.
Your colleague is unwilling to explain his presence in this facility.
Who the fuck is this?
Surrender now, and you will be allowed to leave.
It's Kravchenko. Dragovich is second in command.
This is your only warning.
There's nothing we can do, Mason. Weaver's done.
But no.
Your choice.
This is not good.
Whiskey, you're in position.
Roger, X-Ray. Whiskey's covering the road.
Weaver's been compromised. Expect the base to be an elevated alert. Hold your position. We are inbound.
Roger.
All right. Let's go.
Chopper's inbound. Move it.
Follow me and keep moving. We're good. Pick it up. We need those uniforms. I'll take the one on the ground. You get the other.
Do it.
Was saving Weaver more important to you than your objective to kill Dragovich?
Weaver was Russian. He was all right.
Hope your time for Kuda helps your Russian, Mason.
Well, fucking better. We gotta save Weaver.
Hold your fire, work the disguise.
Hey, что это за шум?
Да, собаки пократье.
Ладно, будьте начеку. Если чертовы псы будут брехать, пристрелите их и дело
с концом. Да,
да. We're good.
Brooks and Bowman should be right up ahead.
X-Ray, this is Whiskey. Hostiles in sight. Taking them out.
Hustle up.
What happened to Weaver?
He's compromised.
Continue his plan. We'll make a new opportunity.
All right. Let's move.
Что происходит?
Повышение давления. В отсаке 12А.
Don't draw any attention.
Может остановить? Нет.
Вспомогательная система должная вспомогалования любные колобяния.
Ты уверен?
Уверен.
Эй, у нас проблема. Охрана квадрат не выходила обратно. Не выходить на связь.
They may have found bodies.
No, we're good. Just do what they do.
Comms building is bad.
Sniper's on the roof.
Okay, Bowman, Brooks, get him out of the way.
Unas problema. Some noise. You ready?
Clear each four before you move up. I'll shut down the comm.
Explosive bolts, now! I'll cover the ladder!
You're cool.
Enemy moving in from the north! We're pinned down!
We got company. They're pinned down! Take out those vehicles!
Gunfire's drawing attention. Those assholes on the way back. I'll secure the line, you take the shot.
Make it quick, Mason.
Go, go, go! Clear right,
clear left.
You able to continue on mission, Weaver?
Let's do it!
Did you sabotage the guidance system?
I was compromised.
Guess we're through being subtle. Move to plan B.
There may still be time to abort the launch. We need to get to the auxiliary control bunker.
You saved his life. Now you had to locate the Ascension group and kill the scientists.
No. I had to kill Dragovich.
We've been made. Lose the balaclavas. Mason, on me!
Grab your ass! We got a fight on our hands!
Down.
Kill confirmed.
Boys, send it down.
Kill them.
Oh, that's the railing.
Lock that down.
Kill confirmed.
Left side, Chris. Mason, blow a hole in that fucking wall.
Set.
We have to destroy the rocket, no matter what.
It's too late, I can't stop it! Plan B, Bowman. Set it up.
This'll do it.
Load, Mason! Now! Oh, shit!
It's a hell of a way to test the prototype.
Fucking A.
Death! Testing! Get to the tunnel!
We're here to hunt them down.
The rest of the Ascension group will be trying to escape the facility.
Bowman, Brooks, you flank around to the north tunnel. No one sneaks out that back door.
Mason, you're on me.